This shit's wild, man. No brainer shit.
Beware.
January 22nd, 2021, sports betting in Michigan was finally launched. Legal to place bets there, right on your phone. Casino was ready, waiting, the algorithm was strong. My boy shook, knew well in advance. DraftKings was the app, so when this shit dropped, we was ready to bet. First thing they do is make it too good to be facts. 50 if they get a touchdown in the Super Bowl, you kidding, man? Another 50 if Pistons just make a three. They call it a no-brainer, but nothing is free. Eventually, they know they're gonna get what they seek. The algorithm is strong, the house is gonna win what they need. Playing blackjack with $100 for free. Promos for me, keep signing in to see if my team came back and I win 80 off 15. Never cared about sports, but I'm rooting for the Los Angeles Kings to beat the Red Wings, and that is my team. Got 5 bets on comebacks, trying to stack me a G. Went up 500, went back to 50. This week is killing me, this online betting is just, Damn man, this shit has got deep. Deposit another 100, betting smarter this week. College basketball is horrible, the players is weak. Bet the minus instead of the plus, the profit is cheap. Wanna bet off the Bearcats, didn't know that's a team. Got Manchester, hate soccer, but I need him to beat. Chelsea, Jumanji's 10 cents, 112 spending 3. Love the bonus game, so I spent another 15. Got the bonus again, but I only won 3. FanDuel lets you play your first day risk free. Lost the parlay because LeBron didn't shoot 3s. Could've won 120 if he made over 3.5. But last night Steph made me 60. Somehow I went up, so I had to cash at B. Trying to save up for a rap verse from a G. I probably uninstall these stats when Michigan wins the whole things. And I think that's like 150 for me. If you're making bets, I hope it's all wins that you see. But please, gamble responsibly, because this shit is fucking crazy to me.